In this video, we will introduce ListView Custom Array Adapter Part 3. Now let's implement our activity and take a look at our demo. Here I have my activity, which extends the list activity. I also have an instance variable, a string array, that holds the name to my mobile OSs, like Android, Windows Mobile. Within the onCreate method, I'm going to call setListAdapter. And I'm going to pass it the new mobile array adapter, which takes the context and also the string array that is our instance variable. I'm also going to override the onListItemClick, which is a method within the list activity. And the first thing I'm going to do is get the selected items to get the value. I'm going to get the list adapter, get the item, and pass in the position. So here I get the selected item, and I'm simply going to make a toast message and show it. And finally, we'll call the show method. So we show the toast message with the selected item. Now let's demonstrate our functionality. I already have the Android emulator up and running. I also have already installed my app on the emulator. Remember that if you want to start the emulator and start the app, right-click on your project, select Run as Android application. Here we have our app. When I click Android, the toast message displays Android. This concludes our discussion of ListView Custom Array Adapter Part 3.